I overprinted ink on my flatbed UV printer today. I wanted to show you how to fix that. So you can see that this is all ink because I was overspraying because the panels were already to size. So all you do is you take a razor blade, make sure it's like a crappy one, not like a carbide one. Then you can literally just scrape it off. Granted, now my numbers are going away, so I'm gonna have to print that again, but that's fine. Clean bed, much better.